The Ancient Ones smile upon you. Go now and seek your destiny.
Thank you. Hail, Seeker. Over 1,000 years ago, a battle was fought on what is now known as the Plain of Tears. Azanites fought against Zaramoth and his dark minions. This is the battle that led to the first cataclysm. But this your histories tell you already, at least in part. During a pivotal moment of the battle, a number of warriors turned on their own people. This moment came to be known as the Betrayal. The Betrayal took place in the throne room of the Agallan King, my father. He didn't realize that his council had been turned against him, that Malith, a trusted member of the High Council, was in league with Zaramoth. It was only the power of my father's magic supporting the warriors on the Plain of Tears that kept Zaramoth's dark wizards from destroying everyone on the battlefield. When my father fell, so did his protection. The king cried for help from the other council members, but quickly realized that all were in league with Malith. With a wave of his hand, he ended the lives of all the council members, all but Malith. He set his most powerful curse on Malith herself. He said, "You would betray me to claim my throne? Then you shall have it for all eternity." She screamed and pleaded with my father, but it was too late. My father collapsed to the floor with a dark smile on his face. But it was at that moment the sword of Zaramoth and the shield of Azanai clashed on the Plain of Tears, and their combined energies exploded, destroying the world in the first cataclysm. And the shockwave shattered the magic that kept the city aloft. Agalla was falling from the sky. I ran to my father's side as the inevitable end approached. But with his final strength, he sent as many of his people as he could, far from the dying Agalla. Now, for over 1,000 years, at the bottom of the ocean, Agalla has been my father's grave, and Malith's undying tomb. The day has come. Go now, and meet your destiny.
Welcome.
Thank you.